But let me ask you this.
Yeah.
You have interviewed every president of my lifetime. Why is Obama facing so much opposition now? Why is he struggling so much to really fulfill the great flame of ambition and excitement that he was elected on originally in 2009?
Well, you've touched on it to a degree. He made so many promises. We thought that he was going to be, I shouldn't say this at Christmas time, but the next Messiah. And the whole Obamacare, or whatever you want to call that, Affordable Health Act, it just hasn't worked for him, and he's stumbled around on it. And people feel very disappointed because they expected more. It's very difficult when the expectations for you are very high. You're almost better off when they're low and then they rise and rise. His were very high and they've dropped. But you know, he still has several years to go. What does he have, 3 years more, Pierce? And you know, there will be a lot of changes when things in that time.
First of all, give an honor to God and our Lord and Savior, Barack Obama. Barack Obama. Y'all stand up right there. You gotta.